Yo me centro en controlar al equipo.
I'm focused on coaching my team until the end of the season to see how far we can go. We all think that Leo will stay at Barca in the next few years. He has said it many times already. Everybody supports this position, and I know people must have bad intentions in spreading these rumors. The thought of having a team without Messi is not even something we contemplate. As for the league, as I said, it's hard for a single team to win everything, so it will be important to make the most of the failures from our main rivals. And as for the Champions League, we will have to face rivals who are on a level with us, so we will see how it goes.
Importancia de aprovechar esos fallos. Futbolísticamente era un jugador muy apetecible para todos, muy interesante y que está en.
He is a player that every team wanted to have. Nowadays, I think he is in a process of continuous evolution. I think that as time goes by and with more games, training and everything else, he will continue to improve. We will see much more from him.
Yo creo que está en continua mejoría y que va a seguir